State police in Wilkes-Barre are continuing their search for a woman who went missing in August of 2014. Troopers say Danielle Drozdowski of Luzerne County was a confidential informant scheduled to testify before a grand jury, but never showed up and was deemed a wanted person. She was 25 at the time, living in Wilkes-Barre. Police say she hasn't been heard from since her last Facebook post in March of 2014. She would now be 35 years old.